Okay, so this is where they attacked us. Unfortunately, we got no money or items, food, anything from these things. But, you know, experience points are good. Four points, 3. Nelvin. Four points, 3 on Sabine. Saving. Not sure what episode we're up to, 94 or 95? Or 96. Alright, so those were minor demons. Can you imagine when there are major demons? There's like skulls and stuff around here. Bones and stuff. We're supposed to press the wall south of the cellar steps, which is would be here. Oh wait, there's a puzzle mouth there. Maybe even touch that. Maybe they'll make Nira easier to deal with. Just make sure there's no other secret. I think it would mean this. Those who do not know the name of the master can smash their heads in here. No thanks for smashing heads, but Nira, the Witchmaster awaits you. With these words, the section of wall before you dissolves. Oh, well. Well, there's more behind that one. Are these the same color? Well, at least we have our magical stuff up. And I forgot to switch our people around. Let's move Sabine in this, because I want to move Edgel over here. We'll attack this one. Edgel defending until Sabine moves over. 20 points on that one. 13 with the firebrand and an 11. That is not that much damage. So Edgel moving here. I suppose I'll hit these guys in the back. I want them to line up, but I think the cool thing is they're not that fast. I think we're all moving before them. Alright. Hopefully the axe never breaks. Points of damage on Valden, 11 points on Citrine. Now I can hit all three of them. Well, Agile can attack that one. Let's do a small healing on Citrine then. I'm gonna try to stay on top of the safe staining a little bit more. I won't do it every round, but it'd be good if we'd like don't have to like do 10 minutes of battle over. Because now we're doing multiple attacks with the firebrands. I guess there's more a greater chance of them breaking because we're hitting more with them. Okay, we took some damage there. Heal the Valden. Actually, give him a big healing, because I think these are all attacking him. Or rather, a medium healing. Nice, that one's down. Oof, 27 damage. Don't heal the demon. Heal the Valden. Citrine, though, is gonna move over. Failed. Twenty-nine damage. Valden's getting beat up. Holy crap. Although, I think a small healing will suffice this time. Yeah, I heal them all to full. Small healing. Another earth slide. Wait. The wrong one. Come on, die, stinkers. There's more demons after you. If I act quickly enough, I can take some more spell points, potions. Nine, yes, sweet. It seems to be running slower. The animation seems slower. I'm not sure why. Alright, we'll switch to this one. I'll just keep up with these small healings. Only got four left. Critical hit! How much? Oh, I didn't see the points. It would have shown up on the map, but I was looking at the text. Nice going. Doesn't happen very often. Because the critical hits are... I don't think they work the same as other points. Maybe they do. See, I can't do any at all. I'd like to be able to learn that. Valden's the only one capable of doing a critical hit. So I guess 2%. So I guess, it's not a set 2 times out of 100, but 2 times out of 100 he has the potential to do a critical hit. That makes any sense. Alright, attack. Attack. I can't reach, sadly. I'm just gonna do a rock fall. Single target there. Do we really need healing, so half our attack as well. Well, I'm not doing anything, so I might as well defend, I guess. It's not going to be going after me. Whatever. Bonk! Poof! 433 XP. Too late. Let's just cast it in battle. Well, drink the potions in battle. More minor demons. Attack. I'm gonna move her over. Well, he... I want them to be lined up anyway. She's moving, so she can do it, but... Defending... Spell points for Nilvin. Sweet. Minor demon moves. They have the moves like Jagger. Alright, so first of all, Nilvin is good. Let's do Earth Slide here. I guess I'll do a small healing on Valden. And Selena will use another potion. Now, Sabine. Okay. Save state. In case weapon breaks. Sabine's gonna need a little more than that. I'll wait till she gets down a little more and use another spell points 3 on her. Did I forget to move him? Well, now I don't need to move him. You know what? Just focus all attacks on his middle one. We'll take one out. They're all lined up. That's awesome. Or a slide on all of them. She can defend now. And Sabine can heal somebody. I'm worried she'll hit the limit with Valden. Eight. 15 plus 7, 25 points. She's got more. She's got 18, 19, 21, I think. So small healing on Citrine. Alright. They're all attacking this one, so. Get rid of it in a couple rounds. Oh! Firebrand broken! It's breaking a lot. It's really Citrine's breaking. If it's just like in a generally fragile state or something right now. Alright, now we're back where we were. Citrine is more damaged than was since she was last time. A small healing. Slide. Defending. Alright. Saving. This is where it broke. Look at that. I love that. So effective. I'm watching. Okay. We're rock and rolling you, minor demon, in the middle. Second from the left. Alright, we're all attacking this one. 174. Alright, Revaldin. Seem to keep up pretty much okay with the small healing. At this point, I'm gonna use another potion on her. Oh nice, she's completely full. Nine and ten, Edgel attacking, failing, nine and eight. Twenty-one points, 25 points. Owie, 27. Imp. Well, I'm tired with the amount of current points with Valden. Valden seems to, get hurt easier. Like his armor class is less or something. Back to defending for her. Growth slide here. And I'll do it. Save state again. Nice, that middle one's gone. Alden taking 25 damage. Yeah, we can still attack this one. How you like that rock falling on you? Feels great, huh? I wonder if it's anything like your skill in battle that makes the weapon break less often. That'd be a good feature. I don't know. Don't break. Good. Nice, another one down. And another one bites the dust. Unfortunately, Edgel can't reach. I can move him down across, but let's just move Valden over. While Valden moves, Valden's pretty much okay. 39, let's heal Agile before I start moving him. That's not what I want. Slide. I wonder if there's any more things behind us. Bell points 3 on Nelvin. Good. And so the magic go up, and then right back down immediately. Minor demon missed the target. Not sure I've seen that message come up that often. Who shall I heal this time? Looks like Citrine. Failed. Good thing Earth Slide never fails. These guys, yeah, this one's not far behind. Walden taking 29 points of damage. Rockfall. I don't think there's anything good I can cast on him. Yeah. Small healing on Walden again. He's to full. Awesome. Citrine! Level 26. 210 total life points. 229 power points. Spell learning points 45. 5 training points. Attacks for round 2, which I already had, actually. Before anything happens, saving again. There are some skulls here, which can never be interacted with, although I always try. That's the way we came. Let's head south. A large section of the brickwork falls from the ceiling with a loud grinding crush and seals off the large cellar. Oh, you mean we can't get back that way? I'm glad I just saved. What is that? That's a fire. Oh, I'm doing ouch. I'm stuck in the wall. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Wait, I move backwards. I got stuck in the wall there. As you enter the large cellar, you hear a loud bubbling. A huge cauldron stands in the center of the room. I like that spelling of center. That's an odd thing to say, but it's true. I can't talk to the cauldron, sadly. So this is the secret, but I suppose I can look at this cage now. There's got to be another way out of here, Mom. As you enter the passage, a tall man in a dark robe suddenly appears before you and says, "I hate unwanted visitors. No one who has dared to disturb me has survived. Observe the power of the Witchmaster." Mumbling magic spells, he moves toward you. Indeed, there he is, moving towards us. Okay. Oh. Oh, he turned into a demon.